August, 5 lucky Smart Mobile agents won their spot in the Trolley Dash for various qualifying reasons. Our winners had 60 seconds, 1,000 rand in cash, and the entire game store at their disposal. The race was on. Our winners dashed for some amazing goodies like microwave ovens, kettles, toasters, fans, and sandwich makers. Now, let's hear what our winners had to say before the dash.
I'm Kelly Renfeld. I'm from Ismart. I'm extremely nervous today. I'm going to buy nappies and other essentials for my friends as well.
Hi everyone, my name is Lauren. I'm from Ismart Greenpoint. I won the Trolley Dash for singing a song, One and Only of Adele. And then today I'm going to get me blankets, I'm going to get me a toaster and a snack with you.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Roberts. I'm from Ismart Greenpoint. I won the Trolley Dash by the best dress for the evening, where we had cowboy hat, cowboy boots, tights, whatever you have on. But I was shaking my booty, I was dancing them off, and I won the 1,000 rand voucher. I will be buying a Russell Hobbs toaster and a snack with you with the amount of 810 odd rands. The rest I will share with my friends.
Hi, my name is Jeremy Jacobs. I actually won this prize because I won the prize best dress, and I actually won Richard and Almuro in the finals. So I'm quite nervous and I don't know what to expect, but quite happy as well for winning the prize. And there's a lot of stuff that I'm going to pick on, but I don't know what I'm going to do. So I'm still deciding.
So I'm Megan LeKay from iSmart. I won the Trolley Dash by singing Kenny Latimore's For You, I Give a Lifetime of Stability, and that is in line with our values of the company as well. And what I'll do with the Trolley Dash, I've never won one, so it's kind of very exciting for me. I'll probably end up getting some milk for the baby and a snack with you, which I really want. I hope I'm going to make the time. So yeah, I'm looking forward to the occasion.
Shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up.
Congratulations to all our winners. We hope you had as much fun as we did.